Kate is here, but you can't come. Please come and join. Whoa. If you see this dot,
what are you doing down there?
Trying to get the reflector light turned on.
Ambiance.
There we go.
Little mood lighting.
Ooh. I got a notification.
Let's just see me better, hopefully.
I can see you with the hat just fine.
Cool. You can see my hat just fine, at least.
Dude, did you go to South by Southwest this year?
No, I didn't. I kind of wanted to, but, you know, my work schedule is kind of keeping me from doing that.
Word. It's like crazy expensive, too, so I totally understand.
Yeah.
Well, they also have the Maker's Fair in August, I think. I don't know if you ever went to that, but they have it in Austin every year. It's awesome. Like, building crazy stuff and everything. Dude, it's totally worth it. I'm pretty sure it's free to get in or really cheap. Highly recommend it.
I build stuff, too. And
Foxy Fag!
That would be so
awesome. Who's Dax Riggs? I probably should know who that is, but I don't know.
Dax. Swear I've heard him.
Nice. He was a musician.
Oh, there you go, Swag. Actually, I swear I do have, like... Swag, why is that crying? That's happiness, isn't it? Or is it a happy cry? Kitten, were you on a video on YouTube? Because I swear you look so familiar. You look like...
I don't think
what
she
are
can
sores?
Hear
me.
She can hear me. What's a Zor? Zao? Zor? Zor? Zao?
Zowers? It's like ours with a Z, I'm guessing. Zowers?
Like
oh, they're candy.
Yeah, it sounds like that.
I love candy.
Zowers.
I'm thoroughly addicted to Sour Patch Kids.
Starfish.
Hey, oh, Zowers!
I can't remember. My teeth got so sensitive. After eating a bag of them.
Say I will only every single
second. I don't even know where you get them anymore, Zowers.
So I go have an old I would only be always. Has anybody here seen the Hunger Games? I know Orange has. Who else?
I recently watched it. I read all three books.
Luis, did you read the book?
Katie, have you seen Hunger Games?
Luis. Did she mute me or something? Did she mute the room?
Reese.
Okay. Where can I find this thread where she said that, hey, that rhymes, where she said...
Listo, I read all three books. Have you read them?
That she was gonna be here. Okay, thank you, Orange. And Shatter.
Did you read them?
I need to cut you on.
Hey, please.
I need to get Katie cam, because it's not working. I'm so
Louis,
sad.
You mute, Cass, or, hold on, I don't know how to say your name. How do you say
Callisto.
Callisto, did you mute her?
No. My volume is 100%. I can't hear anything you say. I'm really sorry. I don't know why.
You can't hear
her? Oh, wait,
her?
No. Now I can hear you.
Oh.
I can hear you now.
She's been talking to you.
It was just really quiet before.
Okay, I was asking, did you read the books?
Okay, it was just really quiet before. Sorry about that, Priscilla. Oh, sorry guys, I'm thinking somebody on Facebook as well. Hey, hello.
Luis.
Not even gonna try anymore. Don't worry about it.
Alright, shoot. Callisto was asking you if you had read the 3 Hunger Game books.
No, I haven't. Sorry. But I'm planning to. I don't read that much. Kind of.
I will now be the translator between Callisto and Luis.
Wait, actually, Callisto, say something.
Hello.
Just say, like, hello.
I just did.
Okay, I can hear you now. That's so weird that I... I just have to put, like, my sound up, like, completely. I don't know why. Ugh, I'm sorry about before then.
Fine.
Oh, okay. If I'm talking... I talk... Oh, yeah, this is another thing. I always talk when I type. And so, by the way, I'm not talking to you guys right now. I'm talking to somebody on Facebook.
No, but Callisto, I'm thoroughly curious about your opinion on the last book. Like, don't give anything away, but I'm just curious how you what you thought of the ending.
Okay, well, okay. I cried.
What? Oh, I cried so much.
You cut out for a second.
Yeah, because Tuo played some stupid song. But anyway, so the first two books I thought were the best. The Mockingjay was like not as good as the first two, but I still cried at the end because the ending was like I was blown away. But
I agree. I wasn't blown away with the ending, but still, like, yeah, I thought the first two were the better books, and then the third one just like it was just like it would get exciting, climactic, and then peter off. And then it would like, you'd be like, oh my gosh, and then like, why? And then you're like, oh, what's going on?
Hello?
Hello, random voice in the background.
Hi, this is Kitten. The only way that you can hear me talk is if I bring the webcam to my mouth, so. Because this mic isn't very good. But
you can just scream.
But they can't scream because everyone's sleeping right now.
But what's more important, you having fun on the internet or other people's happiness?
I'm not.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
I can't just.
What are you doing?
Okay, the Hunger Games. Everybody says that the third book was horrible. I didn't think the third book was horrible. I mean, it was just...
I didn't think it was horrible.
I didn't think it was horrible either. I just didn't think it was as good as the other two books.
Yeah.
It was just really, I don't know, morbid. Like, you thought things couldn't get worse, and then they kept getting worse again and again and again.
Right. Yeah. I totally agree. That was the sad part. It's like you were waiting for this like great release where like they finished whatever they were doing. I won't give anything away, but you were waiting for them to finally reach some sort of like happy.
Yeah.
And they didn't.
Like the whole book, I thought the ending was gonna be like some happy little holding hands through a meadow thing, but no.
Yeah.
And, okay, I won't spoil which guy she chooses because of the people here who haven't read it, but. When she does choose the guy, it just seems really sudden. You're like such a big girl that was like, oh, I choose this guy, and I don't like the other guy that much.
On Tinychat or something, and then I had another computer on Facebook or like this other thing.
It's a little too sudden, because I really liked that love triangle.
If it's like, because it freaks out.
I did too, I wish I was Katniss.
Catie, try and just do your flash. Have you done that yet?
Yeah, I was totally rooting. Like, I was always wondering who she was going to eventually pick.
Whoa!
And I'm a guy.
Oh, yeah. That's all your boy. Yes, it's Kate. Yeah, Katie, try and get Chrome. It's actually, like, really good if you don't have it. Oh, look, it's me.
I'm just wondering how they're going to turn the third book into a movie.
Yeah, like,
I heard that it was going to be split into two movies.
Even still, the second of those two movies, we used to have a really hard time on the screenplay. I mean, I've been thinking it out, and I'm just like, for it to be a good movie, writing that screenplay, there are going to be some huge changes to meet the broad audience that they're going for, because it was PG-13. They're totally going for a huge, broad audience, so they're going to have to change a lot to make it happy-feely and just acceptable to a large audience, so it's going to change.
Yeah. I feel like, Wait. I feel like they're kind of copying Twilight with the whole movie sequence thing, because Twilight, the last movie, was split into two, but, like, Hunger Games is way better than Twilight.
Well, like, with any movie, you want closure, some sort of, like, grand finale, so I can totally understand, coming from that point of view, that they would, like, they want that. I mean, it's money.
I think the similarity is kind of a coincidence, because, I mean, the third book is the biggest, and so much happens in that third book, like, one right after another, that I feel like they kind of have to split it.
Double Dave, you lost your hat. Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I think the first movies that were actually split in two were, like, the Harry Potter 7th book. I think that was one of the first ones they actually split into two. Then Twilight did it, and now Hunger Games is going to do it. And I really don't have any issue with that. I mean, the more detail they put into it is a good thing. But it really comes down to them making a good movie rather than trying to make a profitable movie.
Yeah.
Since this is such a badass room, it's called for a hat.
I will call you out every single time you lose that hat, Double Dave.
Okay.
Just surrender.
But overall, even though, like, they changed a lot of stuff from the book to the movie, I still enjoyed the movie.
And they took out, like, a lot of stuff, too, that was in the movie.
I was more shocked by all, like, the racist comments that happened after the movie.
What do you mean?
Racist comments?
They were mad that Rue was black.
But Rue is described as black in the movie, in the book, isn't he? Isn't she?
Yeah, she is. Well, she's described as olive-skinned.
Yeah, olive-skinned. Which I would have thought would be, like, Native American or something, but still, people don't need to get mad, because what they wanted was a blonde, blonde-haired, tanned-skinned, blue-eyed girl. And they didn't get that, so they were angry.
She's from District 11, so it's, like, that's where most of the agricultural workers are, right? They work in the fields and stuff, and you would think that's where, not being racist, but that's where some of the black people would be, like most of them. Because it doesn't mention black people in any other districts except for District 11.
Right. And, I mean, looking at it from a Native American point of view, you could say, like, yeah, agriculture, like the Midwest, you know, where all the grain is grown. Because, like, they say it's the former United States, now split up into 13 districts. So, I mean, anyone who makes those comments is incredibly ignorant.
I would have expected her to be Native American, but she wasn't, so whatever.
That's fine. That was the least of my concerns with, like, them changing stuff in the script.
It wasn't something I noticed until after the movie, when everybody was like, oh my god, I can't believe she was black. I was like,
yeah. Kind of pictured her
as it's like, yeah, I know,
girl.
It's like, when somebody brings it up, that's when everybody's like, oh my god. But it's not like, nobody noticed that until one person said, oh, it's racist. Like, everybody thought, no, Rue was like, a really nice kid, and I cried.
Yeah, I've never heard anybody complain about.
No, it's totally racist. It's they're all just over saying
Facebook.
Like they didn't
care.
I haven't
seen it online.
Nobody I know has complained about that.
I think it was a bigger deal when they made, you know, when people tried to make a comment about when Nick Fury with the new Avengers movie, him being Samuel L. Jackson, which is, like, ridiculous, because unfortunately, if you read the comics, he is black in certain comics. It's just people trying to make an issue out of something retarded. People just want something to be mad about for no reason.
People want drama, that's what it is. Like,
or like when the Avatar The Last Airbender movie came out and they switched, like, the ethnicities for that, people were upset.
That was one of the worst movies of life.
Oh god, why don't I have my charger? Oh, where's my charger? Oh my god, yeah, it might. I'm Catie, have you checked your flash? Like, oh, we'll just
reinstalling Chrome. I haven't looked in the chat yet, but I think she's installing Chrome, so you don't really need to update flash ever.
Yeah. Oh, she's using Chrome. Okay. And I have no idea why it's not working. What happens when Catie, what happens when you try and broadcast? You might.
Swag, why did you take a snapshot of my hands?
Could be a fan of hands? Question mark?
I mean, I've heard of this for feet, but not hands.
Fetish? I like big hands.
I have tiny hands. My hands are so small.
I can easily palm a basketball.
Louise, where are you from?
I'm from Australia.
My god, we're everywhere.
We are the people of the world.
Oh man, I come from a land down under.
It wasn't like men, something who wear pants or something like that?
Men in hats.
I come from a land down under.
Can't you?
Wait.
You better run. You better take.
No. Somebody gave me that, that's all I think, but I don't know if it's on my... We still... Land down... Okay, no, I don't have that one. Yes, crack field. The end. Crack the end. No.
I hear furious.
That's
something.
Actually really funny.
Sorry, my
furious what? Oh, something. I thought you said something else.
No, sorry. Not furious humping, furious thumping.
Furious
tapping.
Or tapping, I should say. Furious tapping.
She's switching to Chrome, yay!
Okay, come on, we can do this. Okay.
Respect plus one.
Word?
Come on.
What? Never mind.
Okay, now I'm starting to shake again. Oh, you. Okay, we'll download Flash. Download Flash, and then
try. Alright, yeah, go ahead and download Flash. Update it.
Yeah. Just update it, yeah. Because Chrome might be like...
Yeah. It's better than nothing.
Yeah, oh my god, I can't believe Annie isn't here. She'd love to be here. So, I actually feel, poor Annie.
We could do a really quick dock.
And also...
Right? Or I could go around, drive around, and just, like, force her to get on time.
Also,
I I'd have to drive.
Who's that? I've never seen you, and you... yeah, it's Saturday here. It's Saturday, late afternoon. I guess it's Friday where you are. Because I'm from the future.
Wait, you actually don't think I'm from Australia? Come on. My neighbor.
Okay, so Katie's downloading Chrome.
She already downloaded Chrome, she's installing Flash.
What did she say?
She already downloaded Flash right now. That Stacy girl looks like Kiki Cannibal. And
welcome, Stacy.
Kiki Cannibal is like really hot though.
Stacy looks like her a bit.
Is it weird that I don't know who something Cannibal is?
Kiki Cannibal is a scene queen, and her sister is Dakota, aka Kota Cody, and they're both models and very pretty.
She's my favorite kawaii girl ever. Dakota Cody, she's so cute.
She's so pretty, but I think she might have gotten some surgery just because back in her like younger days, she didn't look like that. Like, she wasn't that proportioned. At least not like she wasn't disproportioned, but she didn't have those proportions. I know she went on like a strict diet and like changed her weight completely, but she just looks different now.
She was wearing a lot of makeup back then. Now she barely wears any. Like,
but
I watched her makeup
tutorial.
Her face
has a different shape, and so do her lips. Her jaw mainly, though, is the main thing I noticed, has a different shape.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
I'm not against plastic surgery. If you want that, that's your priority.
Right,
so
it's like, yeah, but how old is she?
She's 16.
What? That's like illegal.
No, you can get plastic surgery at 13, but you should be at least 14, and surgery your feet grow. So,
given parental permission, you can know what the parents will allow you to do.
At the age.
Greg, I know a friend who had to last year, I think it was, and he like broke his nose horribly, but still technically got plastic surgery.
Well, yeah, because that's like for, you know, well, I guess you guys are right.
That's for better breathing, because you're going to have breathing.
You know, like, you know, suffering. I don't know how to explain it. Whatever. I don't care.
She can get in because she has...
It's not for cosmic reasons.
Necessity versus cosmetic, yeah.
Okay.
Try.
Broadcasting. Hey, Katie. Oh, no. Oh, first of all, I haven't seen you for like a week. Wait. Okay, come on, Katie.
Thank you.
Thank you, I guess.
Question mark?
Maybe. Oh my god, why can't I copy and paste anything? My computer is a retard. Oh my god.
Okay, thank you very much. I don't know you, but I love you too. He was nice about it. He wasn't like, I love you.
What if I say, like,
hey,
I love you?
Well, that was all caps. That's some serious stuff when you write it in all caps.
I was just going to say that it was all caps, so that might have been what he was saying.
Oh god, now he's asking for his penis, oh boy.
Ooh, hey! Ho! What's the flow? It's time for the Romeo show, how the Romeo go, hey! Ho!
That's what I do when I get nervous, I sing.
When I get nervous, I'm talking with accent.
So I mean,
easiest
when
way to sort of get past the social anxiety sort of nervousness.
When it's the text, they kind of mean it stupid, like, seductively, like, I love you. Like, you don't even know.
I love you, kitten.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you with all of my heart. But it's sort of difficult to make I love you sound super creepy since it's just like loving. Like you need a creepy phrase. Like
I love you with all of my heart.
I love you.
And I want to help you rub sunscreen.
Katie, is it working?
Obviously,
no. Okay, where'd my beer go?
Time for the Oscar Wilde quote of the day.
Oscar Wilde, word? Didn't he write Ender's Game?
No, that was Samuel Beckett.
It was? What did Oscar Wilde write then?
Endgame, you mean. Endgame. Ender's Game is different. Completely different.
Oscar Wilde. I know I've read a book of his.
Importance of being earnest. You know the importance of being earnest.
Mm.
A playwright in the late
1800s. Yes,
who all British.
Apparently
I'm horrible at literature. Alright. Good to know.
Alright. Said, love oneself.
Is on
beginning
the top
of a lifelong romance.
So this is your view. I'm sorry.
Gotta read some Oscar Wilde then.
Kitten, can you hand pornography?
I haven't. It sounds good. No, I know. Like they, I'm sure they had it in high school. They made us read it. That's why I know the author's name.
Orange, what's this hand pornography? Okay.
I don't know how it would work, don't ask me.
It's probably like the 1880s or something, and it's probably one of the funniest plays even today that you'll ever see.
No, I've got this. Let me show you hand pornography.
It was Oscar Wilde, something earnest?
The importance of being earnest.
The importance of being earnest.
That is 4chan, and you're 12 years old, okay? Maybe you shouldn't be on the internet.
Oh god, it's rough hands in pornography.
I don't know what's going on.
They like it rough.
Oh my god, the funniest thing once happened. Okay, this, we were in school and somebody bought two Barbies because we were making
make a whole new meaning to, like, some wars.
We were making this, like, sculpture thing with, like, two Barbies, and so, like, one of my friends was, like, doing, like, rough, like, stuff with them, and then a teacher came in, and she was just, like, staring. Okay, it was funny at the time. You probably wouldn't think this is funny, but it was funny at the time.
Good job, Louise.
Yeah. Oh, my god. Oh, I need to get this to work. This is awful. Awkward for the controller. Oh my god, Orange, the other day... Orange?
Yes?
Yes, the other day, on your channel, it was like... I guess there was like 10 of us on, roughly, like there was Holler and Random Dude and stuff. And they kept on using their mini cam, and there was like 10 of me. And it was just like, okay. Seriously, they keep on doing it. And then they did it to Random Dude. and then...
Yeah, these two.
Oh my god. Random dude got naked again.
Again? Did he tuck his penis in his legs again?
Except I had my hand over my face, and so I didn't exactly see anything.
Oh, boy.
Random dude. We've been speaking for so much on YouTube.
Why do I do it when I'm not there?
I'm so, like...
Scarred?
Not innocent for my age. No, I'm just, like, so not innocent for my age. Like, seriously, I've seen freaking everything.
Really... Well, welcome, guest 754371.
Hello.
That's too funny.
Like,
I'm so
sorry.
Not innocent for my age.
Really?
everybody thinks I'm innocent, but I'm not.
You had a boyfriend for 3 years.
Over three and a half.
3.5 years.
Orange.
Everybody, it's a real problem on Formspring. Everybody thinks I'm innocent. I keep telling them I'm not, and they don't believe me.
I understand. Everyone treats me like a little kid, and I'm like when they refer to me or when they think of me, they're like, oh, she looks young and stuff like that. I'm like, just because I don't have wrinkles doesn't mean I'm young. Come on, I should be.
Orange. Orange.
And then.
Orange. Last year, somebody mistook me, that's the right word, yeah, somebody mistook me for somebody who was 9 years old.
Okay, you know this thing that, like, God, what is it called? They're, like, at fairs and the people guess your age, weight, and height, and stuff
that
like
is
that.
What I think it is.
Yeah, that's what I had done, and yeah. They guessed 8.
I am 14.
8.
If somebody thought I was 9.
That's a dangerous guess.
I always have them guess my
public
weight.
Drug use.
I look a lot younger than
more
than what I actually am.
Since I'm so tall, like I do. But I don't.
But I am.
So I always win stuff when they guess my weight.
Oh, Katie, what's
I'm
the problem now?
Really short.
Why can't you cam? Is it something wrong with your cam?
You say actually as if
surprising. Like,
people don't think I am, and I'm like, I don't weigh that much, and I'm not that tall, so I'm actually really short.
Safari, just shut up. Big kebab.
So,
I love the name.
Hey, Luis, did you just tell staff to shut up? Excuse me, you don't talk to staff like that.
Me?
Sir? No. Luis, don't talk to staff like that, ma'am. Ma'am.
Sir, ma'am.
I'm sorry.
Ma'am.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mine. He's mine. Don't talk to him.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay.
I totally missed what was going on.
Call me vous. Everybody call me vous. Je suis pro français.
Yeah. How about them Yankees?
Oui, je parle français.
Oui, je parle en français.
Yes. Drugs are bad.
Yes.
Okay. You shouldn't do drugs. Okay.
Well, just say je before everything, and that makes you French.
And yeah, if you're gonna bring it, you gotta make sure you have enough for everybody. That's just rude. I mean, you toke your pass.
Good evening and good night. So, how do you sign up for like an actual account? I'm just way too high to actually care how to do it.
Oh, orange, I have something to say.
Speak English and French, and I know like some things in Swedish. I know a few things in Spanish, and I can count in Finnish, sorta, kinda. I know a lot of Nordic languages, but only bits and pieces.
I can, I find it hard to produce sentences in French, but I find it easy to like understand it. Like, but it's really hard to like say stuff because I have to like think about it. And stuff. But anyway, Orange, I have something to say. Okay, this guy from, like, my brother's school, he asked if he wants to meet up on the holidays. And I'm so happy because I really like him. And he's like, oh. So, yeah.
Well, then good.
Orange.
Yes.
Can you speak Chinese?
Ni hao.
Ni hao ma chou biao.
Xinhua is Chinese.
Guo jiao ke jiao.
Chinois. Est-ce que tu parles en chinois?
I don't think that was Chinese, but
it was Chinese. I've been taking. Wait, what?
Quickly, gotta get Catie to get her camera working. You can do it,
Catie.
Oh.
How long have you been studying Chinese?
6 years.
Damn. That's awesome.
Actually know Chinese?
Damn, I speak Chinese.
I feel when Vinny is like a million times smarter than all of us.
That's so cool.
For real?
I'd love to
no,
speak Chinese.
No, you don't.
Are you serious?
Okay. Joking?
What else? What else can Catie do? Okay. Do you have any other computers, Catie? Yes? No? Maybe? I can hear somebody breathing.
Just me and Vashmoo.
Actually, well, Ben Kane. Oh. Catie, do you have, like, other computers which you might be able to use? Like, which have, like, do you have, like, a laptop which has a camera? Because that's what I use.
Well, I think the best choice is for her just to be on mic.
Yeah, that, you could try that. Like, that's a lot. Like, that would be even awesome. That is why she is using me. What? Just try it. Don't have to... doing. But we need to get this working. But if,
huzzah.
I know last time Catie was on Tinychat, she had problems as well. Maybe she could try what she did to her computer then to now, if that fixed it. Because I remember watching her on Tinychat, the video on YouTube, and she said like that she was having problems at first, and then she came on. And maybe she could try what she did then. It looks terrible. It's really, it's like poofy. It's weird. Oh. Give me 2 seconds.
So anybody been to any African nations?
I've never been outside of the United States.
I've been to Canada. That's the farthest I've been. Canada.
Kitten, I've been to Canada too. Where'd you go?
Hong Kong.
To Niagara Falls.
You went to Hong
really?
Kong? That's jealous!
Cool.
I got to stand in the U.S. and Canada at the same time. Cause there was a bridge and they had a line, and it was like, over here is the U.S. and over here is Canada.
awesome.
Well, I've been to South Africa, Kenya, Mozambique, Tanzania, Equatorial Guinea, and Sudan.
For what?
Wow.
Work.
GMOS?
Yeah. I actually had a guy in South Africa tell me he wanted to murder all of us white people. That was in Swahili.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fun.
I was on a bus once and a guy told me he wanted to murder all us Jews.
You meet all kinds everywhere.
It was okay, he was really drunk and I was just having a fun conversation with him, so I didn't take it personally.
Nah, I never do. It's like in Morocco.
I'm gonna kill all you white people.
Yeah, that's what, like, I didn't know what he said at first. He yelled it at us in Swahili, but our cab driver freaked out and ran the red light. And I'm like, dude, why did you run the red light? And he wouldn't tell me at first, and then he told me that the four guys on the sidewalk were like, yeah, he yelled, I want to murder all of you white people in Swahili. And I'm like, wow, welcome to South Africa.
Oh, no.
No, I've actually had to run past, port guards to get to my ship because they wouldn't let me through because I wouldn't pay their bribe.
Everyone knows you're supposed to pay the bribe.
No. Actually, according to the U.S., when it comes to U.S. flag vessels, because I work on ships, we're not supposed to pay bribes. It's actually against the rules, supposedly, even though everyone does it. So I was like, nah, I'm not going to pay your $40 bribe. So, needless to say, it's the fastest 200-yard sprint I ever did to get to my ship.
Orange,
I'm glad you made it, I guess.
I might be, studying drums. Well, I think I am.
Cheers to awkward experiences.
I love the drums!
So happy.
Fucking indeed.
Very happy.
No, it was in, here's a good one. In Morocco, our cab driver hit a lady trying to cross the street, and I thought we were screwed. I thought, okay, here come the police, here come everyone, we're going to be stuck here for like 10 hours. No. After this cabbie hits this lady, he gets out of the cab, yells at her, throws some money at her, gets back in the cab, and we drive away. And he tells us, oh, she won't do that again. That's Morocco.
That's scary.
Well.
Yeah, she wasn't moving when I looked back. I hope she's okay. I'll never know.
Decor?
The things you see when you go overseas.
Oui.
Orange, since you keep talking in French, I was actually in France for a little while, and you gotta watch out for gypsies. Like, it's no joke. Gypsies are the thing to watch out for.
Like,
what part of France were you in?
Badly. Paris.
What?
Like, the big city. Yeah. Eiffel Tower and everything. They infest the subway systems. And what they'll do is they'll have a mother who's nursing her small child, and there are three smaller kids trying to pickpocket you while you're like, oh my gosh, that woman's breastfeeding.
It's not odd to be breastfeeding because they have got like nude stuff all over the place, but in public it's kind of considered disrespectful, I guess is the other way to put it.
Well, for Americans, it's, I don't know, I was a teenager at the time, so I was, like, a little shocked, and then I noticed, like, a little 10-year-old going for my backpack.
Yeah, like, there, it's considered disrespectful, but not, like, shameful, and so, like, nobody's gonna, like, if you talk about exposing yourself, but they're gonna be, like, at least, like, they want you to do it in the privacy of your own place because of children, it's not like a big deal like it would be here in America. But the pickpocketing is bad.
Okay, now I'm gonna go. Bye.
Bye, Gustilo.
Bye.
Alright, Jack can play some piano. Oh, same with you, Katie. Katie.
Another one bites the dust. Good job. That wasn't bad.
Wait, I'll play some Adele.
Is that Adele? Busting the rhymes. That's pretty good. We got classical piano and raps. I like it. I like what.
I can sing.
Okay. Louis can play the piano and Orange can sing. Let's hear it. Team up.
Oh, okay, okay.
By your powers combined.
She has a really bad laugh. She's like 3 seconds behind me.
I can play the clarinet and piano.
I can sing as well.
Clarinet basically was. Oh, look, there's my hair.
I love this song. What's it
clarinet
called?
Clarinet basically rules my life.
Yeah, I remember the instruments on your face when I said never let you go. That's all. All the cross shadows almost killed your life. I remember you saying, don't leave me here alone. All sad and gone and past now. That's right. Just.
Oh, that was flat. Okay.
I'm more of a karaoke fan myself.
No one can hurt you now. Come on. You and I'll be safe.
Oh, power and the passion. Oh, the temper of the time.
I fool it. I
would like to sing next, please. A full song, if you please.
Okay.
Possibly, maybe.
Thing,
I am not opposed. Go for it. Just take it away.
Okay.
Guest 755496.
Right, hold on. Let me get the video because I'm going to listen to the background music while I sing. And it's from Portal, so you guys should probably know it. It's from Portal 2.
Oh, I haven't played Portal 2 yet.
Okay, well, it's not going to spoil the ending or anything.
Okay.
Oh, crap, I messed up already. Whatever, hold on.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
The ring of fire.
The ring of fire.
Again, you've got some girl's luck. Have you given up? Does it feel like a trial? Does it trouble your mom the way you trouble mine?
You shouldn't just hurry.
Again.
Extent. Even Mama Brando, I think. Saturday, the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man making love to his tonic and gin. Not sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it could be. I was a younger man's
does it trouble your mind the way you trouble mine? Does it feel like a struggle? Did you fall for the same emptiness again? Don't even try. Don't even try. Feel a fight. Don't even try. Thank you.
Well done. So I guess everyone wants to start next and sing right now.
I like singing this song.
No.
It's from Regina Spector. I like, I know the song Laughing with. Spector, I've listened to it a lot. Doesn't Catie like Regina Spector? Catie? Do you like Regina Spector?
So I guess this Catie person never made it in, huh?
This Catie person, do you know who we're talking
Catie?
About?
No, she's in here.
Yeah, she's in here.
She's been Catie? Here for a while.
This Catie person, you don't know who she is? Wait, why are you here?
she's under the name Catie Foley.
Wait, what's the first line of Laughing with
Okay, he's a universe.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string wrapped around my finger. What a world, what a life.
Universal question.
Oh, yeah, Catie, you missed my boxing question. I once did
I'm
a boxing question here. I did the whole
hi,
thing
Hugo.
And it was like...
Hi. Except I need to bring the can to my mouth.
I can talk it off. I'll go ahead and get off.
Okay.
No, no, no.
I don't
you
have
take
a
license. Like, double date, or orange, or like me, please don't take off me. Or like someone, or like people who are contributing to this conversation, or kitten, or stuff.
Yes. Well, I'll get off the phone.
Just give me a second and... I'll try. Well, it
won't let me stop right. I need to get my charger. Okay. Somebody has to go off. Somebody has to go. I don't know who.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. So wait, is a max limit of cams that can be on at one time?
Okay. Go Catie, go Catie. Okay. Come on, Catie. Oh, come on, Catie.
That is more than capable of canning right now if she's able to and would like to. Not that I would really recommend it because
I know, I'm gonna like flip. I'm gonna freak out if Catie can. But I can't scream because we have guest service. I'm gonna
scream. Sick. Sick. Shake. Shapes. Sick.
Oh.
See, it's sick.
Yeah, okay, you can go. Go. Run. Run. Run.
Andrew Lind, I love you too for no reason.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Say that again.
She sells seashells
by the seashore. I can do that one. That's a common one. But I can't do any other tongue.
Pick a pickle peppers. How many pickle peppers did Peter Parker pick?
Come on, Catie.
Catie, how many pickled peppers do potato poppers have? Are you able to get your camera working?
I guess I have to memorize that one before I can do it. Type it out for me, and I'll try.
Kitten, I know I said this earlier, but I want to say it again. I love your voice. It's really cute.
I didn't know you said that earlier, but thank you. No. It's quite troublesome, though, because the monologue for my acting class is really angry and loud, so it's really...
Yeah, that's hard to imagine you being.
my monologue is...
Irish wristwatch. Just say...
Come on, Catie.
Irish wristwatch.
Why isn't Catie counting yet? Oh gosh. Irish wristwatch.
Irish wristwatch. What is it?
You have to say it again.
Irish wristwatch. I feel like I always have to pause between Irish and wrist.
Irish wristwatch. That being having
Irish wishwash. Oh god. Irish wristwatch.
Catie, whoa. She can log in and she'll be fine.
Oh, come on, Catie. Be waiting for an hour and a half.
We've been waiting.
So you guys, we are moving. Oh well.
We've been waiting since 10.
I know. Well. Yeah, I came on then, and then my mum's like, no, you're not meant to be on your computer, and so she took away my computer, and I was like, because I was planning to speak to you, Orange. So I finally got it back at 4, which is, like, a different time for you.
Come on, Catie, you can do it. We believe in you.
Come on, Catie.
Come on, Catie.
Whoa, this is pretty cool.
Okay, we saw your phone.
Who's Catie? I don't know who this is.
Hi, Catie.
Oh my god. Hi, Catie. I'm gonna, like, stop breathing. Oh my god.
First time in.
You look so pretty. I didn't
think this day would come. Seriously. Okay. Oh my god. I'm really lightheaded right now. I need a crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't feel my head. That sounds really random. Is anybody filming this? Maybe? No? No?
I have a onesie, too.
Oh, I noticed, yeah. I was like, is Catie wearing a onesie? I'm gonna get one for winter. Because winter's coming up. I live in Australia, Catie, by the way. So winter's coming up for me. And so my mom was just like, yeah. Is Catie's mic working? Yes? Okay.
I gotta show you my footy pajamas now.
You have a Nyan Cat shirt? Oh, that's cool.
It's a onesie. That's a onesie, isn't it?
I'll link you the onesie I want. It's red. With a hood. It has a hood. Find it. I think it's in the clearance. Okay.
I am no longer sacrificed.
I told you I had footies too. I have footies too. I have them on! Hello!
Kitten, your t-shirt! Oh my god, I love it! I love it! Oh god, I need to stop breathing hard. Oh, oh my god! I was worried that Catie would come on one day and I wouldn't be on, but it's actually happening. Oh my Okay. Give me 2 seconds. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Wait, what's the name? I don't have the ban list option, I'm sorry. I can't. Excuse me, banner. I'm banning people.
Okay. This is in dedication to Catie, even though it's like a random song. Thank you. Katie, do you have a mic? A microphone?
Damn it, I forgot to call my mom back. I totally forgot. It's too late now. It's 1:30 in the morning now.
I could talk. I don't know what to say when no one else is talking.
Wait, Katie.
Wait, was that Katie?
What?
Talk more. I need to have somebody to reply to that I'm talking to.
Does Katie, do you have a microphone?
Louise, your best bet is to type it to her.
Orange? Oh god. Orange, could you type? Because, like, it's cutting out, like, a lot. Or maybe say it again.
Your best chance is to type to Catie for her to read what or hear what you have to say.
Okay, she can't hear us?
No, she can, but that's just her best way of actually, like, getting to answer you.
Oh, right. Wait, so, what do I do? Just, like, type?
Yeah, type it to her. Just type it to her. Should I do my box?
Why is it random dude here?
Never mind.
But he would love to be here, so...
I was trolled.
And then we'll probably have dinner because, and then, oh, crap. I know we make a deal. You come here the exact same time tomorrow. Oh, this is really sad.
Thank goodness for Bush to talk.
It's a little bit quieter in here.
Too quiet. J-Wags came up. Sexy mofo.
I'm sorry we seem to be such a boring group.
Oh! She went offline on Skype.
Lol, I have to go feed my cat.
Was that the kitten you had on Tinychat in September, Catie?
But I love sleeping.
We will never sleep, cause sleep is for the weak. No, we will never rest, till we're all fucking dead.
Nice rhyme. Orange citrus for president.
Bye, Louise.
Do it!
Gay Wag's mouth was open for a blowjob. Gay bags.
don't heal my boyfriend.
Hey, thanks. Skifags, 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 skifags. He likes it.
That 23% uploaded?
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
I can't do that without bad things happening. Thank you.
Here, man, where you been? cake speaks the truth.
No one's talking?
Oh, yeah.
Not you, Andy.
Okay. Mad? I ain't even mad, though.
to you.
Gentlemen.
Here we go.
Fucking swag.
I've got to admit, that's pretty cool, Cecil.
My twin brother. Cecil asking the hard-hitting questions. Okay.
Andy, is that from memory? Do Max even multitask?
Yeah, they do. They just cost a lot more.
Yay, June's going on camera.
Oh yeah, time to suck up.
No.
There's the forum. Hey guys.
Cause I'm dying.
Well, do you all right? Do you call a nurse, bro?
I'm good.
All right, man.
What's beeping, Wyland?
One of the benefits of being in a hospital is these.
Oh, what put you in the hospital?
My ankle. A steel plate, some screws in. Thing's pissing me off. Something's fucking bad. Eating tabs, perks, oxys, and morphine all day. Fuck off. Nurses don't know how to stick a fucking IV in my arm.
Hey, man!
Yeah. thing's never going to stop.
Sorry, Jericho, I don't have any eggs today.
So did you get that bow you're looking at on the internet? How much was that, Cecil? Man, I'm gonna get off cam, that's probably annoying.
You could change it to push to talk.
Hey, Catie.
Greetings, gentlemen.
Suddenly someone...
Nerd, no, I didn't, but... I am so happy that Catie's still here. After I took, I think, like an hour or something. Whoa. But now I'm able to talk, so... Hey, is that June? Yeah, guys, I didn't exactly kill my parent thinking. Crack the end, you're crazy.
Look at Andy, he's all dressed up all of a sudden. Show him your tie.
out of light speed. Comscan has detected an energy field. Comscan has detected an energy field protecting it. Comscan has detected an...
Foxy. This I look like Vegeta, I'm hopping at that old school 64 Impala. Swear though, bitch, I'm popping bottle. Bag up, bitch, I look like Goku. Put up in my old school, fucking up that Pro Tools. Super Saiyan swagger, bitches on my dick because all my albums flexing them. I don't give a fuck because I'm swagged up to the mess of my bitch, I look like Gohan, smoking up that marijuana. Bitch, I'm having so much fun. Dre, know how the fuck I do it all. It's shining on my top, I've been about to wear it all. That my homie, Gucci shirt, Louis pants, bitch. Bentley hit me for a pretty ass pussy nigga. Yeah, drop top swag, yeah. Hollin' out, like Ric Flair. Swag, swag, I look like Vince McMahon. Swag, getting money, yeah, I'm look like Peter Pan. Swag, swag. I got that Death Note swag, that fine made swag, put a nigga in a bag. Yeah, bitch, I look like Goku, riding in my old school, smoking up the Pro Tools. I'm back up on the track, you damn it, so I don't give a fuck that I'm still in the brackets, I rebel on. Body bag, back up on the track, on the Twitter King. I got shit you ain't never seen. Soulja Boy, hip hop, swag, come swag. Soulja, swag, soulja, swag, soulja, swag, where I'm from.
You already know how I do, man. I kill shit, rip the rap game up, motherfucking everything, man. We got rich in it, everything. I don't give a fuck, fuck that. Bitch, I own swag. I'm a star like I'm in sack. I'm so fab like I'm in sack. I told that tech and I hold that Mac. Got a few scratches up on that gun. I straight spit like I got no tongue. This came asking me questions. Where's my car? Bitch, which one? No Lil B, then it ain't no fun. Everything cool, so I brought that blunt. Ain't talking weed, bitch, I got that gun. Pour me a cup, bitch, let's get drunk. I'm Karl Malone, I just dunk. I'm so high. Over this weed, I be high, bitch. It's straight from the hood. Shit. Evil bass guy, drop my top and I don't get robbed. Never say never, but I never been robbed. Tryna jack me, go get a day job. Like Mac Dre, that's not my job, but that's my bitch, ooh shit. She told me things I wouldn't even say. Went on a date and I fucked her face. You know I'm more famous than you, and I can do everything that you can't do, or try to, yeah. La Vista, I'm looking for Senorita. Mexican, Brazilian, Nicaraguan, that's what I meant. To bring two to the mansion, pass them. Put them all down, I don't pass them, I cuff them. Yes, bitch, I said I cuff them. Fucked her in her ass, that's where I net her. Pop the Viagra and I'm feeling like Mace. No homo, bitch, I'ma take that case. Real talk, bro, I'ma fuck her in the face. Been a pretty bitch, here all day. Sitting on my ass, make a meal all day. Call me Obama, base god. Call me Obama, base god. A-Rod, I'm overseas like Jason. Call me Daddy Yankee, fuck bad bitches. Yankee, Yankee, base god. You hating on me, that's not my problem. Living in a world where people talk shit. Suck a kid's ass and they hoe suck dick. I ain't got a problem with a hoe sucking dick, but she better be clean when she suck my shit. Niggas get mad cause I talk real shit. I don't even care, that's so square. I'm a bad boy like that all night. We're fucking shoot like Chopper there. More money, more problems like Poppy. RP my young nigga, my pop a pill. Last year I almost made a meal. Run a rap game and I ain't got no deal. Base god, it's a little B. Hey, that's what you should've done on this beat, motherfucker. Bitch, God's Father mixtape. I'm going all the way in. I'm going all the way in. Lil B Ross rapper alive.
said. Any rap motherfucker got a problem? Let's go. It's that real world star hip hop shit. I think I'm famous. Bass God, yeah, like I said. Any motherfucker got a problem, man. I'm taking over. I done already took over 5-10 times around. What rapper you know? Don't got a deal, but run the rap game. Unsigned, but run this motherfucker. Like it's the motherfucking football. You feel me? You feel me? You feel me? We thug, yeah? B-Town boy, west side up. Shouts out to down south. Shouts out to the east coast. Shouts out to Canada. Shouts out to Europe. Shouts out to Germany, Asia, Africa, Alaska. I love y'all for fucking with me. Bass God. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So don't ever, ever speak on Lil B. You might get your ass ate through the back. No home, no pope. No pope. No pope. But for the ladies, that's some real shit.
Santa baby. In outer space, convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. My Christmas list for little bit of Santa honey. I wanna yell at you, that's not a lie. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie is one thing I really do need, the deed to a platinum mine.
Thank you.